Shadows swimming in my head lately, but I don't mind. See, I'm not gonna let me go crazy, not this time.
Stepped out of my house in 7 days. Heaven shaved, heaven showered, heaven changed. Same clothes, different day. Another good morning pissed away. Hey, got the whole world looking right at me. Actually, feels like people starting to look past me. I've been around. Feels like this just might be a last dance. I'm frustrated, I'm past tense. I still don't feel like I has been. I don't, but it's like a ghost town up in the studio. Nobody comes around here no more. Well, I guess it's just how the movie go. I don't like playing my old friends new songs. They don't listen to rap like back when. They all grew up, kinda moved on. And how could I blame them, huh? I used to sleep, eat and breathe this shit. But now the older I get, I'm questioning if I really needed this. I used to stress what people said and what people thought about me. Now I worry about if my daughter can make it home from school without me. But still at the same time, as I'm writing this rhyme, I'm in my kitchen. My daughter's trying to tell me about a day I hear, but not really listening. I'm staring at her, but in my head I'm putting these words together. I know that I need to do better, cause what I do now could change forever.
Shadows swimming in my head lately, but I don't mind. I'm not gonna let me go crazy, not this time.
I'm so indecisive these days, and musically I feel confused. Don't know what I'm like in these days. I just think it's time to check all the new shit, plus all of the drugs they doing. And I know I'm a hypocrite. I smoke these spliffs only cause Snoop did. Glad it was just weed, but even with that I'm noticing I'm losing my passion. I'm getting too high, it's harder to focus with. And all of my pothead friends, they take pride in it. And all my alcoholic friends denying it. And all my cokehead friends, they still hiding it. I'm just hoping all of us survive this shit. Damn, I was never too good at showing emotions. I get awkward at serious times, uncomfortable in genuine moments. I ain't big on giving hugs, I use this music to show my love. That's why it's so important, but lately it don't seem so rewarded. Something's changed.
Shadows swimming in my head lately, but I don't mind. See, I'm not gonna let me go crazy. Not this time.
I know.
I'm going through changes. I'm gonna make it for sure.
It's a fall from paradise.
I'm going through changes that I've been here before.
Let's go. They told me call it a day. They told me maybe that's it. Then I get these messages from my fans who tell me don't ever quit, cause my music saved their life. Like literally they heard my song on the way to the train tracks, and something I said's the reason they came back. I used to convince my fans, just give me a chance. But now they're the ones convincing me. Now they're the ones convincing me. And I used to convince the fans to believe in me and my truth. And now my fans believe in me, maybe more than I do.